The excessive speed warning with road sign recognition warns the driver when he exceeds the speed limit on the section of road he is on. The camera identifies the road signs and compares them with the navigation system to find the authorized speed limit. The regulation speed limit is displayed on the instrument panel and the head-up display. In the event that the speed limit is exceeded, a visual warning alerts the driver. If the speed limiter is activated, or in the event of rain, the system suggests an adjustment in the level of the authorized speed limit. The driver is also informed of dangerous areas on the instrument panel and the heads-up display. The system is activated from the multifunction screen.